He was still feeling very bad-tempered. "Edward is impossible," he grumbled to the others. "He clanks about like a lot of old iron, and he is so slow he makes us wait." Thomas and Percy were indignant. "Old iron? Slow? Why, Edward could beat you in a race any day." "Really?" said James. "I should like to see him do it."